This story just in, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration has just authorized the first at-home test for coronavirus. The test will now allow patients to collect nasal swab samples at home and mail them in for results. According to the FDA, LabCorp will make the test available in most states in the coming weeks. People will need to have a doctor's order to be able to get the at-home test kit.